another hard-fought game between these two rivals. Was this what you expected to see?
I'm going to tell you guys something. It doesn't matter what the record is. It doesn't matter who beats who the past few years. The only thing that matters is who focuses on a game and gets it done. And our winner did just that.
Folks, that's going to do it for this edition of NCAA Football 2005. We hope you join us again soon. Again, our final score, Virginia 22, Virginia Tech nothing. Our thanks go out to everyone here at EA Sports. I'm Brad Nessler for Kirk Herbstreit and Lee Corso, signing off. Until next time, so long, everybody.